We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
It'll be the Dudley Boys.
Can't ask for more than a title match.
Guys, there's a lot to unpack here as we try to set the table for this big three-on-three matchup.
You're right, Michael. With six dominant superstars competing here, there are so many different angles we could take. It's almost impossible to choose where we go first.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh, man, Michael. Six-man matches like this always remind me of world-class back in the 1980s.
It's devastation time! Frightening! Unnerving! A couple of bad, bad dudes. Wow. What an incredible opportunity on this big stage for the Authors of Pain tonight.
It was just a matter of time before Rezar and Akam made it to the big stage in WWE because they have done nothing but destroy everything in front of them.
Tell you what, just the intimidating march to the ring is enough to throw your opponent's mindset out of whack. Man, these guys are scary. You better make sure you don't get on their bad side, Corey.
Byron, you should go up there and do an exclusive interview with these guys right now.
That will absolutely, positively not happen.
At least maybe they'll let you borrow their mask. It'd be an upgrade.
Intimidation.
Personified.
This should be interesting, guys, as six of WWE's top names square off here.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Jeez.
Headbutt!
Nothing fancy there.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
What a strike. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Ooh, nasty impact.
A striking blow.
Challenger starting to falter. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
Yeah, but if you count them out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Challenger's taking on some offense. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
Hey, you're gonna get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. Oh. There's really no way around it.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, man! Jarring headbutt!
Challenger's starting to falter. Well, we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
You know, there's an art to being a successful tag team competitor. And right now, he resembles more of a figure painter.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
That'll have you walking funny.
Harsh impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a...
Oof! Can he finish the job?
He's playing with him now.
I think we know what this is.
Ooh, right to the face.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
No, he reverses it.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
The champ on the defensive now. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
You know a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Get in there, ref.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, he's...
I don't believe it. And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
This could be huge.
This does not look good for Rezar.
Attacking the knee.
Beautiful technique.
Yeah, look at the quickness of Rezar.
Man, that big shouldn't move that fast.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The champ looking absolutely defiant. What a slam.
He's back in control here. Did you see the impact on that?
Wow.
On
he dodges out of the way. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
I remember this part very well. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
WWE Tag Team Champions, Bubba Ray Dudley and Devin Dudley, the Dudley Boys.
Now that's eking out a win.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.